Ahoy there, me hearties, and welcome to the Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot, har. Today, I'd like to be reading you a poem by Robert Frost, entitled Once by the Ocean. And it's sort of a little apocalyptic, but, you know, why not? You know, you gotta have a little bit of apocalypse here and there, don't you? Here we go. Once by the Ocean by Robert Frost. The shattered water made a misty din. Great waves looked over others coming in and thought of doing something to the shore that water never did to land before. The clouds were low and hairy in the skies, like locks blown forward in the gleam of eyes. It certainly sounds like a stormy time, doesn't it? You got the waves coming in with bad intent for the land, you know, and the clouds are all... Anyway, I'm digressing from the poem a wee bit here. So let me continue. With locks blown forward in the gleam of eyes. You could not tell, and yet it looked as if the shore were lucky in being backed by cliff, and the cliff in being backed by continent. And it really sounds like a nasty storm, doesn't it? More than your typical hurricane, more than your typical nor'easter, you know, this is a serious storm. This is the kind of storm you don't want to mess with. It looked as if a night of dark intent was coming. See, I told you, a night of dark intent. And not only a night, an age. Someone had better be prepared for rage. There would be no more ocean water broken before God's last put out the light were spoken. that's really powerful, isn't it? There would be no more ocean water broken before God's last put out the light were spoken. So God's going to say, hey, it's time to switch it all off. And then it goes off. That's a wee bit apocalyptic, isn't it? It kind of makes you want to go out and just have a wee bit of rum. You know, just to make yourself feel better. And I wouldn't blame you if you did. Well, anyway. Okay, so that's all for today's Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot. Till next time, fair winds to your sails. Keep your weather eye open and your powder dry. And let's hope there is a next time.